so you see how we're kind of building it up a little bit. That's a good way to practice it also.